All right, hello guys. We're about to get into the first macro of the day, and I'm going to aim for these lows down here, the sell side liquidity here at 336 spot 50. Put in a lower high right there. So we're in both accounts. I'm just going for a full pull on both of these. I mean, obviously, I'm only trading one on my personal. All right, this is Tradestation. We're about to come into this 0950 to 1010 macro. And I think we're going to draw down to this sell side liquidity here. So, 30-minute chart. You can see we still got lows down here that I think price is going to want to take out. Drawn to this old. Oh, we've been stopped out of both. Okay. Well, I'm still going to try and get short. Anyways. And see how far it wants to go back up, if hardly at all. don't come stop me out again. Don't do that to me. Just freaking, let's go. Let's go to the target. No? You want to come all the way back up and stop me out again? 50 ticks? It does, doesn't it? It's going to come stop me out again. Just make one clean move. That's all I'm asking for is one clean move. No? Can't do it. Stop that again. Okay, let's try one more time. This is not working out. All right, well, clearly drawing to sell side liquidity didn't work. Let's see if we want to go take out buy side liquidity now. Oh boy, it's coming right back down. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. All right, I am going to keep trading. However, I think that's enough for the video. It's 207 before commission. Well, do I want to just keep trading? All right, I'll just keep trading and show y'all what's up. All right, guys. Hello. Okay, I'm going to put this clearly in the video so that you can see it blown up my face. Very grindy day today. Very, like, slow. The macros are working, but it's very slow. I'm going to be paying a lot of commissions today, but we are positive on the day, guys, but a lot of commissions. I think we are going to draw down to 336 halves, though. I think we are going to go attack that sell side liquidity. We might do that during the lunch session. I don't know if the AM session really has it in it. I've gone back and forth on what I think the AM session is going to do. But as you can see, guys, with a lot of break-even stops, which is why I use them, you kind of wonder, well, Reese, why do you use so many break-even stops? I'm trying to preserve my capital. I'd rather pay commissions than points. So at the end of the day, that's what it is, guys. And as you can see, the market's very slow today. It's very choppy. So that's why we use the break-even stops, guys. That's why I'm pretty aggressive about it, too. I'm just not trying to lose money, basically. Just don't lose money. You will make money so long as you don't lose money.